G'day, welcome back to Buildsome, and what I want to do in this video is show you how we can use contour lines to develop the slope, or have a look at the slope of our site without having to go out to the site. We can do it all on paper. Obviously there are computer models that will do this for you, but this is just a simple way of doing it with paper-based techniques. So here's our site plan. Obviously our contour lines are there. They are given heights. We have our benchmark, our base height for our site, and all our contour intervals and our RLs for each of our contour lines. So what we need to do firstly is pick where we want to get a cross section through this site. So you can pick a spot. It could be straight down the middle of the site, it could be in line with a footing or a pipeline or something that you want to run, but we need to actually take just pick a point through there. So we've done that. That's that dotted line there. So then I'm going to set up myself a baseline which represents the datum of the site, and I'm going to transfer down all the main points, or wherever my line here crosses a contour line, I'm going to transfer that down to my baseline. So that one there, that one there, that one there, and obviously this border here. So I've now got all those key points transferred onto my baseline. So now up here on this side, I need to put a scale in that represents these heights here. So I can do that like that. Okay, now you can do this scale to the same scale as this side, or however, in some cases, and depending on how flat your block of land is, that could get make you a very inaccurate graph, because you won't see much change in height. I've actually doubled the scale on this side compared to the scale that way, but it'll still give us an idea. So what I need to do now is I need to look at my first line. So this side here, in very rough terms, is approximately halfway between this contour line, which is 11.428, and this contour line, which is 11.928. So I'm going to start about halfway. So I'll start there somewhere, and the next point is at this intersection here of this line and the 11.428 contour line. So I'm going to draw a line from there down to there. Okay. Next one goes from that intersection there down to the intersection with the 10.928 line. So down to there, like such. And the next one, done that one, is going to go from here and down to the edge, which is a little bit more than halfway, probably two-thirds of the way down towards the 10.48, so it's not going to be quite down to this line, it's going to be up there a little bit. Now obviously the more contour lines and the more intersections here that you had, the more accurate your cross-section will be, but that has quickly given me a rough cross-section and a rough indication of what sort of slope I've got on my block of land at that point. Now obviously every point along that block of land is going to be slightly different, and you could do hundreds of these and work up a picture, or as I said, computer modeling nowadays is not really necessary, but that just gives you a quick method of getting a graphical representation of the slope on your block.